What's up, guys? Welcome back to Fully Charged Gaming. This is part two of the full Let's Play of Banjo-Kazooie. Last time we did Mumbo's Mountain and unlocked this note door right now. And we're as easy to get past. Unfortunately, first and last. She's getting really witty with those put-downs. Is that Kermit the Frog and Drag? Goody. Why, yes, why wouldn't I want to hear her disgusting secrets? Ah, yes, the baked bean shower. The trash can. Now part of the gap. Let's see, what do we got down yah? Ah, the black cauldron. Or the purple cauldron. Hey, Mumbo token. Okay. I'm done the scene. Yeah. Treasure Trove Cove. Right. What's in ya? A bad guy. And another cauldron. A shortcut. Alright. Yep. Okay. Just assume there's nothing like that. A pathway. Spooky looking pathway. It's awfully drippy in here. Well, that's just busy work. Yep. Secrets? Kinda like secrets. Reinforced girdle. Big knackle? Thank you. Boink. More secrets. Mm-hmm. snakes. The snakes. Yeah. To next level. What? No. No. Alright, that's useful. The bubble gloop. Alright, so it wasn't secrets. It was kind of oddly out of the way progress. Drippy zone. Wah, wah. Huh. Another tunnel. Perhaps that leads to the bubble gloop. This looks kind of clean for bubble gloop. The jelly belly. Just any green. Gruesome green. Treasure Trove. There's that. Okay. Into the treasure trove. Big guy, right? Peek-a-boo-cum. Right. Yep, jump over here. Let's see. I bet this is the flight move. Good deal. The salty hippo. Better than the salty surprise. It's funny because blubber means cry, but it also means like fat, and he's a hippo. It's pretty good. I guess there'd be treasure down there. Treasure. You know where it's at? Here. There's a box over there, though. Oop. Let's see.
Ow!
Don't do that. What about the other side? Oh, there's a hole. There we go. On to ye oldie box. Get my nukes. Get treasure 2. And gumbo token. And upsie daisy.
And up we go.
Where you at, Blubber? There. Quit your whining. Here, let me give you this solid gold jiggy. For these two piles of solid gold. Oh, come on now. There we go. There we go. Easy dead. Just a joystick. Hey, look. A move. But it's a good move. But it's a move that involves those. Thank you. I learned all the new moves. Alright. Getting all sorts of new moves. Go get some notes. It's very nice. Treasure chest. What do you do? Oh, ow. Okay, so don't run into the teeth. Ah, you have Wavos inside you. I don't care about Wavos that much. For it.
Ouch. Run away. Run away. Swim faster than the shark.
Okay. That shark gave me conniptions. Keep going around the outside. Get some feathers. Anything else down here? Hey, Mobo token. Yep, missed it.
Hey, gum,
missed
gum,
it.
Gum.
There it is. Alright.
Oh, oh, mine.
Mine.
It's mine, 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 mine.
Already Kazooie. Don't you growl at me. Jiggy ever. I want what's inside you. Outside jiggy.
Round the outside.
No Sharky? I'm mad.
Got it.
Yeah, fuck off.
Oh, I should have waited for just this.
Got him. Jump pad thing first. Here we go.
shit. Fuck that up. Might as well see what's over here. Got it. Listen to that, not Jaws music.
There's a way to get the water out. Two over here? Yeah. So there's a way to get the water out of here so you can ground pound that, because that's where you put in the cheat codes. And also things that unlock the stop and swap, which is kind of an interesting story by itself. Because in the original game, it didn't do shit. The original intention was you could collect items to transfer to Banjo-Tooie. One of them is in that island, actually. You would have to put in a cheat code for that island to even be, like, to come up out of the water. Now you just put it in there to have the item appear in said thing. But it's a long arches, and there's the bucket over there that I have to get the water out. It's all coming back to me. Nope. Mr. Bucket, bucket's open. And you need some pebbles. Thanks, Leaky. Second, try to do the jump pad thing again and not fuck it up. Shock pad jiggy. Six. Okay. So I got sandcastle. We'll do sandcastle and go for it. Puzzle and win a prize. I wonder what the solution is. And a Jinjo. Yay!
I got something that I haven't used probably since I had my Xbox 360. Lots of spirals in this game. Spirally mountains. I'm up here. Got a button. Work a button. And a door. Smashy door. Yeah, yeah. Last couple notes. And a jumpy pad to find a jigsaw. Alright. Wah wah. That looks like death anywhere else, so let's just go back in here. Is that a safe drop? Hey! Right, safe drop in the water. Flight pad over to see what that guy's got. Let's be a empty honeycomb piece. Unless I got those already. Which I already did. I bet he's got the last jiggy going on. That seems really out of place for anything else. Gruntilda's booty.
Oh,
ooh. Okay. A bubby girl. Come back to the sandcastle at some point and enter the stop and swap cheat codes, but that will be really time consuming and boring, so I'll just do that off camera and then record when I actually go to collect the thingy. I'm gonna get my jiggy. My cannon jiggy. Now, I'm gonna miss. Now with my tan.
Got it.
Alright. There's nothing up there, right? Yeah, it's just a beehive, or not beehive, a honeycomb. What do you call it? A little bouncy thing where you get a lot of health from. Go up here and unlock the door. Duly noted.
All right. Well, it's a good stopping point, I guess. That's part two. And stay tuned for part three, where I think we go to Bubble Glue Swamp.
Because, I mean, that was the last puzzle thing that I completed, so.
And as always, if you like the video, be sure to like and subscribe to Fully Charged Gaming. And we'll see you next time. All right. Bye.